HMD Global on Sunday unveiled the Nokia 7 Plus ahead of Mobile World Congress, MWC, 2018 in Barcelona to upgrade the experience over the original Nokia 7. The new smartphone has enhanced specifications as well as an all-new build. Also, the latest Nokia phone is a part of Google's Android One initiative that is aimed to offer a vanilla experience with no customizations on top of stock Android. The handset additionally comes with new color options to distinguish the looks from its predecessor. Therefore, here's a quick rundown of differences between the Nokia 7 and Nokia 7 Plus to highlight what's new and better by the Finnish giant. Nokia 7 Plus vs Nokia 7 price. Nokia 7 Plus price is set at €399, approximately Rs. 31,750, excluding taxes and subsidies. The Nokia 7, on the other hand, was launched in China in October last year in two variants. The 4GB RAM version was priced at ¥2,499, around Rs. 25,600, whereas its 6GB RAM variant was debuted at ¥2,699, roughly Rs. 27,650. Price of the Nokia 7 Plus in India is yet to be revealed, though it will go on sale starting April in black/copper and white/copper color options. Nokia 7 Plus vs Nokia 7 specific.